Let's draw straws.
Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Birds of a feather, now and forever.
Some bait inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
Please, I do declare.
Let him cook it rare!
I say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more!
You're so stupid. Think now, if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then
Jack will be just black and green.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag. Then see if he is sad, because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. Trying to run his boogie lift, I get out of town.
He'll be so pleased by our success that he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make his special brew.
A steak and spider stew.
We're his little henchmen, and we take our job with pride.
We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one. You're no fun.
Shut up.
Make me.
I've got something. Listen now. This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him 1, 2, 3.
Feed him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years. See what makes him tick. Kidnap the Santa Claus. Chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie Boogie is sure to get his kicks. Kidnap the Santa Claus. See what we will see. Lock him in a cage and then throw away the key.
Santa Claus.